Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. For thoughts on the game, here's Eddie.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Terrific action lies ahead. Luco's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Turned aside. Now it's directed to Ben. Great pad stop. Oh, he found it. Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
The Stars are so well schooled and coached in their defensive zone. They don't run around.
He scores! Ben!
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
The Stars now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Dallas goal. Possession established. Good reach there. Take it away.
Dallas's team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Great take. Dangerous area.
2 minutes, 6 seconds.
And at an angle to Klingberg. Ring! 10 bells for that save. Just a bit over 4 minutes played in the first. It's a 1-0 game. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Score! He got iron with that shot. We have a winner, pitching it to Faxa.
Brent Ritchie, assisted by number 20.
Got it at the point.
Roussel.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
4 minutes, 53 seconds.
Luco's up the wing, setting things up. Gathered up by Roussel. Moving it now in center ice. It's dumped in. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. That's the way to make them pay.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
It's an onside play. What a save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
The shot is off.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Oh, and blocked away. Big save. Waits with it. Out at the blue line. Hammered. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Nicely into the zone. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Grabbed by Ben. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Shoots one. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Just over 5 minutes remaining here in the first. The Stars just widened their lead. It's now 2. Luco's controlling the play at center ice. Skated on back. And he gains the zone. Around through the corner. Lets it go. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And angled to Jordy Benn. Broke it right up. Luco's in possession and moving up the wing. Skill play by Sagan. He's got him against the glass. Nap by Jordy Benn. The clock has bled down to the last minute. And the puck is seized by Jason Spezza. Laid on to Oduya. Fires a shot. An outstanding pad save. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Tonight, the home team won this one.
We have begun the second period. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Just couldn't find the target. Sets up Shaw. Brings a shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Dallas carrying on up the wing. Let's go, Arister. Off his glove. And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Big drive. Oh, deflected away. Looks for room. Intercepted. Luko's up the wing controlling play now. Goes to the backhand. Got in the way of that one, too. Defensive zone win. Held up against the boards. Skate kick out of the scrum. Right to the point. Dallas with possession at center ice. Chip to Faxa. Right near the goal stripe to Roussel. Luko's in control of the puck in their own end. Shoots one. Wonderful stop.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dallas is looking to make a play ahead. Gets in. What'll he do? Propelled to Roussel. Makes that play deep. Enormous collision.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
He's got that pass at the point. Pass attempt to Hudler. New D on this dump-in. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. Gains the zone. He scores! That's three unanswered goals!
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
A little over 5 minutes to go in the second. The Stars just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Moved along and in. Great job on a cut pass.
14 minutes, 51 seconds.
Muscled long. Score! And that's four straight goals. The Stars have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period.
Scored by number three.
Let's it go. Good save there. The Stars controlling play now through the neutral zone. And the pickup. Possession once again by Sharp. Flings it. And a good save there.
1 minute left.
On to Sharp. Good try there. Dallas in their own end lugs that along. The scrum to the plexiglass. Kicked out of the scrum. Got that pass in the corner. And he's hammered. Paddled aside. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Neutralized faceoff win. Enormous hit.
You come through that area of the ice, somebody's looking to light you up.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Slides it to the point to Klingberg. Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. And he steps in. And he picks it up. Snapping a pass to Jamie Benn. Magnificent job on the defense. Carried toward the neutral zone. Has it back deep. Through center ice, pressing on with it. Went to the backhand. That's a good pad save. Luko's got possession in their own end. Good place to shoot from. Blocked. Moving it to Ritchie. Gets across, looks over his options. Blocked that one. Luko's in their own end, moving the puck. Thrown in. Hard work on the boards and glass. Trying to go to Ham Hughes. Slid to Sagan. On through the corner. Luko's in their own end, continuing on. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Dallas is given a 2-minute minor for tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Pass cut. Good job of clearing. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Shoots one. Booted aside. Oh, another save.
What quickness side to side.
A little over halfway through the third. The Stars have a lead of 4-0. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Luko's in their own end and in possession. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Laid on to Ben. He's pinned and held at the boards. The Stars with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Back and forth they go between the points. Good play. Score! Luko's gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. And offside is called on the play.
87, time of the goal, 12 minutes, 36 seconds.
The Stars win that neutral zone faceoff. And he dumps it in. Brought ahead towards center. Dumped in. Dallas has it in the defensive zone. Carries it toward the woodwork. Fires! That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Points it. Dallas continues along the boards. Takes it right back. Pointed to Ham Hughes. Gives it to the point. Got a piece of that one. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Snaps one in there. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Tie up there and a good reach and possession.
Last hit of the play.
Fires! Score! He got the post with that one. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Looking to Ham Hughes. Shoots. Blockered away. Freezes play. Good help for the centerman. Pitching this one to Ritchie. Luko's lugging it along in their own end. Seeks the corner. Passing one off now to Spezza. And in flight over the line. Nice move to shake on through. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Shoots! Score! Well, inconsequential as it is, that's two.
You talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Luko's gotten one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Luko's in their own end setting things up. Gets in, looks over his options here. to Jamie Benn. Directing that one to Spezza. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Backhander to the net. And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game.